why am I making this video? Why am I doing this to myself?
Yashita, and welcome back to my channel. This time I took a weekly challenge where I banned sugar from my life for an entire week. So without wasting any further time, let's just get into this video. So let me start by giving you the rules of this no sugar challenge. In this challenge, I had banned the artificial and processed sugar, which is actually the unhealthy sugar, but I could have sugar which is naturally present in fruits and honey and all that stuff. So I could have the healthy sugar, which is also very necessary for my body. I am a big sweet tooth. I love desserts. I cannot live without desserts. I'm a person who needs something sweet after every meal. I cannot live without chocolates, donuts, cakes, and all that delicious stuff. Before doing this challenge, I did not even realize how much sugar can affect my life and in what ways it is actually controlling me. I'm gonna take all of you guys along with me through this journey, so let's get started. Day one was pretty exciting. I was really pumped up for doing this experiment on myself. I started my day with a brisk walk and a cup of green tea, which was great.
So guys, I just came after a brisk walk and now I'm having this huge cup of green tea and some dry fruits, and I'm gonna start my day with this. Woohoo!
And later in the day, I had lots of fruits.
So for breakfast today, I'm having this plate full of fruits and I'm also uploading a video right now.
But little did I know, I had to face my very first struggle of this challenge. My friends made an impromptu plan to go to the mall.
Hey guys, so right now I'm at the mall with my friends and they are having donut, but I cannot. Okay, bye.
So yeah, that was kind of sad. On to the day two, all the enthusiasm and excitement that I had for doing this challenge was pretty much all gone by the very second day. I started off my day by again eating healthy and by following all the rules.
Hi guys, so today is officially the second day of the challenge and I'm having suji ka chila for breakfast. Now usually I have this with some kind of chutney or ketchup. Ketchup is like my buddy, you know. I can have it with paratha, with chila, with maggi, with everything, with sandwiches. I need ketchup.
But as the day progressed, I started craving for sugar. It was like my body was begging. It was asking me for something sweet.
Jaise shaam hoti hai, I start craving for something sweet, some kind of dessert, cookie, pastries, donut, and now I'm having this apple to make myself feel better. I really miss pastries, guys. It has only been like 2 days of this challenge and I'm already thinking that why am I making this video? Why am I doing this to myself? I love desserts.
I decided to go for grocery shopping. I decided that I'm gonna look out for some sugar-free supplements and substitutes.
Hi guys, so I am at Big Bazaar to do some grocery shopping and we are trying to find items which does not have sugar, and I'm here with my mom, and right now almost everything that I saw has sugar in it, so it's gonna be tough.
I was taken aback after reading the labels behind the products. It was like everything that I consume every day had sugar in it.
So today I went for grocery shopping with my mom to find some items which are sugar free. I wanted to eat pizza. I was craving pizza and obviously I cannot order it from Domino's and Pizza Hut, from pizza outlets, because I really don't know if they use sugar in their pizza base or not. So I thought that I'm gonna make pizza, like a homemade pizza. So we went to look for the ingredients and everything and I was shocked. This was the first time that I actually took the initiative to read the labels behind the products, and the majority of things had sugar in it. I'm not even kidding. the things that says that they are fat free and that the healthy food also has lots of amounts of sugar, and I was shocked. I really was. So this challenge is not gonna be very easy, is something that I have realized. I am a person jisko khana khane ke baad kuch meekha chahiye hi hota hai, and you can ask my mom, yahi baith ke khana kha rahi hu. So ऐसा होता है मेरे घर में ऑलमोस्ट रोज़ चॉकलेट्स होती हैं या कुछ ना कुछ मम्मा मीठा बना के रखती है मेरे लिए, बिकॉज आई हैव अ हैबिट ऑफ ईटिंग समथिंग स्वीट आफ्टर माई मील. सो इन दिस चैलेंज द ओनली थिंग दैट इज़ बॉदरिंग मी इज दैट आई कैन नॉट हैव दैट यू नो दैट स्वीट डिश दैट डेजर्ट दैट आई हैव आफ्टर माई मील. एंड इवन दो आई वेंट फॉर ग्रोसरी शॉपिंग आई कुड नॉट फाइंड अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स which was sugar free, so my grocery shopping was a complete fail. But today I am eating ghar ka khana, no pizza for me today. So I am eating my normal aloo gobi ki sabzi and roti with some curd, and yeah, that's it.
So now moving on to the day 4. This was the most awful day of my entire week, and it was, I guess it was the time when my body was almost giving up on this challenge, because I could not function that day. I was in a cranky mood all day. I was being so irrational the whole day. And the funny thing is that I didn't even realize that this is happening because of this sugar challenge. It was only at night when I realized, dude, this is because of this no sugar challenge. Throughout the day, multiple number of times I decided to give up on this. And every time I picked up my phone to film something, film a meal, I was like, dude, I don't care, let me. But still, I managed to survive that day. And this is the only clip that I made that day.
For evening snacks today, I'm having some papaya. I'm watching Barkha Singh's TED Talks. So yeah,
that was my day 4. One thing that I had in my mind for my day 5 of this challenge was that I had to push myself out of my bed and I have to make that day bright and better. And I am so glad that I did that, because it completely changed the whole scenario of this challenge.
Hi guys, so today is the day 5th of the challenge, and I really want to talk. Right now I'm feeling the urge to sit down and talk with you guys. That's why I'm here, and I also have my Nariyal Pani with me. I love coconut water. If you also do, give this video a like. So today I was out all day with my mom shopping, and we went around 1 and I had lunch. Aur main jab bhi bahar jaati hu, I have to have something. Like, I cannot resist myself from eating junk. But this no sugar challenge is also like no junk food challenge, because bahar se aapko jo bhi milta hai, majority matlab of food items that you get outside has sugar in it. Today is the day 5th, and I actually feel really, really great about myself, and that's because, maybe that's because I am not eating any unhealthy food for the past 5 days. अगर तुम लोग सोच रहे हो बस 5 दिन तो नहीं खाया, ऐसी क्या तीर मार दी तुमने, तो I actually have to admit this, that for the past 5 to 6 months, I was eating unhealthy. इतना clean मैंने पिछले 5-6 महीनों से नहीं खाया था. So now I'm eating clean, I'm eating healthier, and I'm very, very proud of myself.
And day 5 was the day when my body finally accepted this challenge. Throughout the week, I tried to work out whenever it was possible. I went for a run on the day 6th of the challenge, because I knew that that will make me feel really positive and productive about that day.
So today I came for a run and I feel quite nice. Now I'm gonna go to have some juice.
Went very smoothly, and I was finally happy that I am getting myself back on track. So on the day 7th of this challenge, I decided that I should finally cook something for myself. I made some sugar-free pancakes.
Here are all the ingredients that I'm gonna use. There are only 4 actually. So for substituting the sugar, I'm using some banana and honey. And yeah.
So I've put all the ingredients in this mixer and I've also added some dry fruits. I did not like the pancakes. That sums up my week. That was my 1 week without sugar. So to conclude this video, will I ban sugar from my life entirely? No, never. I'm just having chocolate cake and my mom made this. I cannot. Live without sugar. I will try to make a change. In my life, I have realized that how much I am dependent on sugar, but I have also realized that banning sugar from my life completely has made me kind of unproductive and a little dull. I don't want that. I am gonna try and cut off the amount of sugar that I have. That was it for today's video, guys. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to my channel. And in the comment section, leave some ideas for my next weekly challenge. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye!